When it comes to home buying, how far will your dollar go in Denver?
1963, freshly renovated in 2016. Brand new kitchen, brand new hardwoods, brand new carpet.
I had no clue, so I recruited someone who does.
I have been in the industry for 25 years this June.
Longtime realtor and broker owner, Matt Leprino.
The median price in Denver is right at about $490,000 right now.
Almost $500,000. It's a lot of money, but what does it look like in property form?
Three homes between zero and 200 there. Yeah.
Matt knows exactly where to send us, to show us just how far a Denver dollar will go.
All three houses I'm giving you are in the same zip code.
Three different homes, all in 80220 East Denver. Starting with the median, a 70-year-old home, two bedrooms, one bath, quiet street, $487,500, a starter home. About 4 minutes away, a million-dollar home looks something like this. Four bedrooms, two baths, lots of upgrades. On a corner lot in the Crestmore Park neighborhood. $1.1 million. And a little further down the street, your steal. One bedroom, one bath. Just under $200,000. All in 80220. For next, I'm Lori Lizarraga.